So when you got there to play football and you end up on that kitten team, which I love that nickname, the kitten team that you were on, was it what you thought it was going to be? I mean, it sounded pretty brutal what you guys went through at the time.
Our coach, Charlie Bradshaw, there's a book. It's called The Thin 30. Mm-hmm. And you picture 85 football players
right
on a football team, and you run all of them off till you get down to 30 players. And it was brutal. It was inhumane,
right.
And it was tough. But on the flip side of that, he made us tough.
Right.
When he recruited me, I remember sitting in, just like I'm sitting in across from you, talked about looking after me, and he would take care of me, and just a nice, laid-back, good man. So he sold me.
And then?
Then football started.
Right.
And it was a totally different story.
Was football different back then? I mean, was it a more violent sport than what you see right now?
Absolutely. Let me tell you. Let me go back to Manual High School. Fall practices, which was in July. See, we didn't have those carts and that they bring around, and water bottles, and those carts where they give you water, and you know, we didn't take breaks. We practiced. And then we might have gotten a break. The break we got was when we had to come out for a series. But how we got water back then was they put a towel in a bucket. And every guy, when he came on the sideline, you sucked the water out of the towel.
Wow.
And that towel had dirt, it had grass. I mean, that's how it was. But that was the norm. You couldn't be soft and play football. So, yeah, you know, you hear guys talk about running through a brick wall. Yeah, they're serious. They were serious about it, right, because that's what it took. That's how it was. So I'm a football official, right? Mm. So now it's changed because we have targeting. So it has. So I've seen that evolution.
Right.
How this game has changed, but it's changed because of the safety of the
right
players. So back then, none of these rules that we have in place today were in place back then. So it was anything goes.
But to your point, it's what you knew at the time. It's what you were accustomed to. If you were going to play football, this is the deal you signed up for.
That's the way it was.
Wow.